It was on Friday, 13 May 2005, just before the class. It was dark and it was raining cats and dogs, and I could hear a horrible scream. I was early. I was waiting in the corridor. Mr. Beru was hanging a boy to the ceiling. When suddenly the chair started to fly, a wizard appeared and turned Mr. Beru into a terrible snake. I shook like a leaf, but I could run away towards the windows, and after I started to cry.